himself is coming on the line to a battle then. We have the Elliot boys, John Hiscock, Carl Bell, Simon Beeney, Dave Ridler, Robbie Wilson, Mark Truscott, Paul Whitelam, Alan Elliott, and Will Offen, Andy Wood. The waves rise, tapes fly, and here they come. Oh, a bit of a touchy-touchy off the line there, but everybody's okay. Will Offen and Andy Wood in John Hiscock and Carl Bell. Then they come then. Paul Whitelam and Alan Elliott. Bobby Wilson, Mark Truscott. And the Elliott boys. And Simon Beeney, Dave Bidder bringing up with you. A right ding dong battle there as John Hiscock tries to hold off Robbie Wilson. Robbie Wilson wants to come through. Mark Truscott hounding the pair of them. Oh, Nicky Owen gets through on the inside of John Hiscock and oh, look at that, Robbie Wilson holding through and then went past himself. He's up in the second place. Robbie Wilson and Mark Truscott. Will Offen and Andy Wood having to go back at him. He goes for Paul Whitelam. From the Elliott boys, and Simon Beeney and Dave Ridler bringing up the rear. Very, very fast into that last turn, and the clerk of the course, I think, spot on the nail with the track preparation coming on next. There goes 92, Paul Whitelam, first win of the afternoon. Will Offen and battle for third, John Hiscock and battle for fourth, and Simon Beeney bringing up the rear.